Now, last left off, finally found a save point. So, let's get to it, and hopefully we can leave this hospital before I go tonight. But I'm doing things differently today. I'm not sitting in my chair today, I'm just chilling on my settee. I just want to be a bit more comfortable today. So, I'll take my magazine back. Reload my ammo. Yeah, so I'm now further away from the telly, so chances are I might make more mistakes. Oh yeah, I just got that from Creep Dude. I did get everything last time. So if I remember, I've got to return back to the dock. Oh, okay, something happened. Oh, okay, that happened then. Let me just get my chat up on my computer. If I remember correctly, there should be a door up here on the left, but I have not yet explored. Oh no, not you again. You all may do us a favor and pee off. That's what I thought. A-hole. Keep your social distancing going, like, you know? No touchy-feely. Dr. Jennings' log. Let's have a listen to good old Dr. Jennings.
I knew it. I just frickin' knew something like this would happen sooner or later. God, but now we cannot escape the herbis of our astounding. I knew it. I just freaking knew something like this would happen sooner or later. We've been playing God, but now we cannot escape the herbis of our astounding progress. The company, the government, decades of malevolent work, and my God, I helped them. And now, it's time to pay for our sins. Christ, what have we unleashed?
Hell? Is that what we unleashed? Let's go back to the dock. It is right there. Open my munchies as well while I'm waiting for that load. Oh, that one's real. Huh? No way. Huh. Waste a bullet on that thing. Damn hallucinations. Ruining my life.
Oh, satisfactory work, Mr. Walker. Well played. I wasn't quite sure you'd make it.
Yeah, thanks for the vote of confidence. Now let me in.
No. No, 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 no. Hang on a minute. Indeed, you've proven yourself somewhat trustworthy, but more so, reliable. I simply can't waste such a talent. I have another task for you.
What the fuck, man? Listen, I ain't parading around your hospital risking my damn life chopping corpses for you.
I see. But didn't you say you came here to collect something from my latest patient? Now that doesn't leave you much of a choice, does it? So let's cut the chatter and get back to the task at hand. First, you do something for me. Then I do something for you.
Doc, I hope for your sake that son of a bitch is really in there. Because if he ain't, and you're riding me like a donkey, I'm gonna tear you a new one.
As tempting as that sounds, I'm afraid you'll just have to trust me, Mr. Walker. Let me assure you, however, that I am a man of my word.
So what in the fuck should I do this time?
I want you to take this key. You can use it to access the lower levels of the building. There you'll find a door that looks surprisingly similar to the one your device unlocked. By now you should have a clear idea how it works. Once inside, I'll explain the rest by radio. Have a nice walk, Mr. Walker.
Creepy ass dude.
Elevator key.
That was really it, didn't you? Flipping egg, man.
Oh well. Let's get onto the elevator and down into the basement where the creepies are.
They have already been there. Nothing else gonna jump out to me? Good. Down into the basement where all the creepy crawlies live. Stay down, bitch. Reload my gun. Right, I How many doors have I got access to around here? Just the one. I think I'm going to take a little walk around here then. I ain't going to get caught with my pants down, that's for sure. Because I hate basements. In Resident Evil and in it, well, in any game. Like a horror in it. What the hell's with this creepy music? Damn, the creepy music's really kicking into high gear, don't ya? This is why I hate basements. Basements. I knew I heard one. Told you I am not getting caught with my arse up and my pants down. No. Mental fluid. I'm already flipping mental. Don't need any more. Cooper audio log. Seems a valve is missing. Let's listen to this audio log. hope so.
I had him with his damn job. It's been 5 fucking years since I started keeping tabs on that Ronald. It's driving me crazy. How can you hope to get useful data from a brain-dead invalid stuck in an unrelenting coma? I'm beginning to think that maybe I should be the one to nudge him into terminal dreamland. Well, if that's the only way to convince upper management to suicide,
I know I just
heard
that, Ben.
Then so be it. At this point, I'd be better off a vegetable myself without the slightest sensations of being stuck in this goddamn job.
Doc, I'm here. It looks like an archive of some sort.
Precisely, Mr. Walker. Keep the chatter to a minimum, though. This time you won't have to shred corpses.
If you want to read them? But yeah. Just pause the video.
Just park your
Twitch
in that chair by the PC and initiate the archive self-destruction sequence. The process should be rather simplistic. That is all.
So I've got to try and make them the same. Oh. That was easy. and I gotta do it in 4, right? What the hell is with that music? Is there something coming in? Damn. I know. Boom. Go back to the doctor. Need a friggin' doctor after this. Damn, hallucinations. Poison. Melted man. Creature. 34%. I am going to die. Leg it back to the dock.
Hey, Doc, I'm out here. Now let me in.
Oh my, Mr. Walker, welcome back. You have indeed proven yourself reliable. I must admit, I couldn't have done it better myself.
Listen, man, I almost died covering up the shit you people have got hidden in here. The shit you're a part of, Doc. I thought your job was to save lives, not destroy them.
Do not presume to lecture me, Mr. Walker. I will not be scolded by the likes of you at a time like this. It boils down to business, money, and power. All of which the company has more of than you can begin to fathom. But I'm still useful to them. They'll come for me eventually. They'll come for me because I, too, am reliable. And that is exactly why you and I have one last task to complete.
Ah, fuck you, man! Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice. Well, I can't get fooled again. I'm done!
Just shut it and listen. An acquaintance of mine, Dr. Kimball, went missing and out of radio contact while carrying out an important job. He did, however, re-establish the signal just a few minutes ago. From what little I gathered, we've only got a few minutes to save his life. And who better than reliable you to rush to his aid, hmm? Complete this one final task for me, and I will gladly throw open this door and invite you to inside. Let me reassure you, Mr. Walker, that I am a man of my word.
Fucking hell. All right! But that's it! If you don't open the door next time, I'm gonna find a way in there. And you ain't gonna like it.
That won't be necessary, Mr. Walker. Dr. Kimball seems to have locked himself in the east wing of the facility. But I'm not sure how long he'll be safe there. So please, rescue him as quickly as possible. Good luck.
He's holding a key. A closet key. Okay, did my game just crash in? For a split second. Right. The garden. See you later. Wait, am I using my good bullets? My good shells? Yes, I am. I wonder if I can get into the garden with this key. Oh, I need a tool. But first off, I'm gonna go save it. Because I'm about to die, I don't wanna exactly start all the way back. I go. Look at this map. Oh, wait. I'm an idiot. I forgot there was another locked door just further down, like. Damn, I hope there's no more zombos in this thing. Gonna die, I'm on low health, and I don't think I'm gonna survive. Ah, here we go. Wait, what? Wait, where am I gonna go? Oh, wait, no, I'm looking in the wrong direction. Let's look. Oh, I know. I just realized I've got to go upstate. Oh, I am definitely an idiot. Oops, excuse me. Just take a breath. Stay down, bitch. Reload while I can. Then to the right. Closet key used. I'm expecting someone to come flipping flying out here now. Ah, bolt cutters. Glock hollow points. Now into the garden I go. No friggin' way. Oh, hell no friggin' way. What the actual hell? Trying to give me bloody heart failure? Jesus. Jesus Christ. I thought that was it for me. I thought I was gonna game over. Happy days. Turns out I'm not. I'm expecting something to friggin' jump out now. Hello, any creepy crawlies? Nope. Good. I hope. I'm literally cacking myself right now. Do I want to use the bow? Of course, I want to use bolt cutters. First off, I want to get this thing. Oh, hell no. Hell no. I'm a gunslinger. Come on. I'm ready. Come on, where are you, ugly beastles? Come on. Come on. Come on, ready? Smile! Shit! Damn gun. That means I've got to go down into the basement. Shit, doggy mushrooms. Let's check my inventory. Use a hardative. Right. Basement, I go back with the creepy freaking crawlies. Shit. Get off me. Really? I waste a good shell on a friggin' hallucination. God damn you! What's my shells looking like? Let's take stock. Shells are running low. Oh well, down into the basement I go. I did not see that. Let's go take a little nose around again then. In case our melting man burned anything else. For me? No. No. I wish it bloody music would bugger off. Oh, I missed a file. Ooh, that sent a shiver right down my spine. What is with that friggin' music? Anyway. Why do I get the feeling I'm going to get my arse handed to me? Yep. Get up and fucking get up and fucking lift. Oh, God damn it. I'm not doing too bad surviving on 27 so far. Health is really scarce in this game. From what I've seen so far. Couldn't see in the dark.
So that mental drops. I said I'm already flaming mental. Don't need any drops to tell me that. God awful. That's the only thing, I survived the entire thing. The entire explosion. My heart's going 10 to the dozen right now. What the hell? And I can go straight on. Health fluid. Oh, I've been waiting for that. Female zombo. Oh hell no, what the hell is this? Tell what's real and what's not. What the
This is the place where I was born. Where it all started.
Like, I hear a squeak. And it's right there on the wheelchair. Rudolph's dead. F you, fuck you, seriously, fuck off. Don't you dare do that to me, you and ass wipes. Shit. That really sucked donkey balls. Sure, they're dead. Don't do that to me now. Right, use that. Use that. Pick that up. Use that. Check my map. So we have gone around. Great botchy balls. I didn't think this game would give me as much jump scares as it does.
Doc, it's me. Sorry, but your colleague didn't make it. I found him, but was too late to...
Mr. Walker, don't dwell on useless chatter. Just check the status of the computer equipment in the room. Did Dr. Kimball complete his work? The screen for the terminal display...
What? Listen, Doc. I am done playing your fucking dirty little games. All I've been doing this whole time is implicating myself in whatever the hell crimes you've committed here by erasing evidence. I do not take kindly to being blackmailed by weirdo fucks in puffy white coats, and I ain't your damn puppet! My role as your accomplice in this fucked up horror tale ends now!
I'm heading your way, Doc. And when I get there, you'll do well to give me exactly what I risk my ass for in this godforsaken labyrinth.
Calm down, Mr. Walker. Oh. Ooh. Mr. Sandman, kicking his ass, boom, boom, boom. He's gonna rip his jugular out. Stay down. Inventory is full. So something for been getting up, Ember's the damn below. Right then, bugger, I'm gonna have to. Ephedrine. Oh well, I'm just giving up one thing for another. Oh well. Right, so I've got to run all the way back around. Oh, no, I don't. Yeah, I do. Oh well, I go for a nice, merry little jaunt. Oh wait, reload my bullet, my guns first. Yoo-hoo! Sure, he's coming back.
Don't come any closer. No! No!
Doc? Dr. Atherton, what's wrong? Answer me! Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Oh well, he's dead. Did anybody just hear that? Nope. And this is why I keep my magnums. I've got a spare in the thing. In the storage facility. So good job, really. You can tell when a game is getting to you. When you get scared of your own shadow. I mean, like, I'm getting scared of my own shadow. That's shockingly bad. Corners.
I should really save it before I go, before I do anything, but I know I will end up having my backside handed to me. Take your Dr. Atherton. So what is that then? The damn walk. Where is the walk? Eternity. Be down below. Oh, I gotta go back down there, boy. Oh man. Oh well. Back down into the basement we go. Oh god. Bugger off with all that fucking music. Make me think of something behind me. On what's bloody real and what's not. Damn, this game is really getting to me. I got Dr. Atherton's ID tag to take.
Hey.
Yeah.
piss off. I seriously gotta use a 17. I think I can sustain one more hit before Pastor's fingers can't freaking do it.
Who is this?
Can't be happening. Not again.
Ooh. Did anybody else just get creeps out of that? Damn. Give me Silent Hill vibes then. Hacking time. Let's go. Done. The hack is pretty, I wouldn't say hard. Oh yeah, that's real. Dr. Silverman. First off, energy bar. Have gone since Raven was so far. Oh man, chapter 2 complete. Oh man, I thought it wasn't the end of the Hades lot. Edu, whatever, I'll probably butcher that.
It's killing me. What the hell happened? I'm still alive. HQ, this is Raven. Do you copy? Over. Code 11. I say again, code 11. This is emergency. Radio's out.
With one disastrous move away from checkmate,
damn,
an unexpected hand reached out. A forgotten player would make their triumphant return to the game.
I just hope the Major's still alive. We should find a way to contact him. He must be alive.
Yeah, now he's a murderous villain. Let's check his equipment. No. And he's got one poxy clip full of ammo. Lovely. Well, looks like I've landed in Invader Studios' place. There's their logo. When I see pictures like this in video games, I wonder, is it the developers, or whether it's somebody they know, they just blab it in? I'll be honest, I do...
Hello? Is anybody here? I'm a Hexacorp pilot. I was in a crash. Anybody? Hello?
I do actually like this game, the whole atmosphere, the whole jump scare thing. Oh, some dogs, oh they're cute, oh you little doggy woggies. Oh the doggies are so cutie. Daymare. Game with some of the art design in ya. That's brilliant. I absolutely love how much detail is in this game. Fair play to him, fair play. Independence Week. Oh man. Deconstruction. Oh man. I even know what some of the movies represent. I don't know what that one is. The Stone. Oh man. Oh, Death Horizon. Inland. I don't know what that one's supposed to, them two supposed to be. But I know that one. That one. And them two. Oh man, I absolutely love this. Oh, I've landed in their studio. I wonder if this is how their studio actually looks. Dice off. The Escaper. 17th of September release. Oh, poor developer. Oh, there it is, right on the desk in plain sight. Oh my god, that's an Aliens reference! Oh man, I love finding little references like that. That's awesome. That is wickedly awesome. Dude, fair play. These developers are. It's just... I heard this was supposed to be in a fan game of Rez, and then it got delayed. Well, it got cancelled due to a certain remake of a certain Resident Evil. And then obviously they brought it out, but oh man, I didn't realise how many references are in this game. It's just, wow, it's just making me relive all my, quite a lot of my childhood in a way. KSM, the old gaming magazines back in the day. I say back in the day, it was only like 10 years ago or more. About 15, 20, yeah, wait a minute, what am I, 29, yeah, about a good old 20 years ago. Yeah, that sort of wasn't that long ago. little bit of MG by that, would he? Damn. Those are some creepy ass flipping creatures. What's this? Broken Ark. Mission broken. Ah ha ha. Mission impossible. They did the unthinkable. They brought it back. 1996. I wonder what reference that is. Pretending to put my imaginary beard.
I can't breathe. It's too much smoke. Jesus, what happened here? What a mess.
Man, I love the subtle. The whole subtle line.
Never could have imagined something like this. Not even my wildest nightmares. Tonight was supposed to be a night for celebration with the family. Instead, I found something killing family one by one. It all happened so damn fast. Trying to reach my supervisor at the den, but this is probably dead. Along with the rest of them, I sincerely hope they're all dead. And that I'm alone, not being able to perform a simple task like riding. I can only curse those fucking assholes I've become. I regret giving life to so many people about what needs to be done for them. Because I still got a shot at doing soccer. I like to think it's not my first chance at that.
Where do I go then? It's closed. Right, so where do I go then? Do I go through the fire and flames? Damn, I'm in the city now. She was around. PH98F.
Oh God. I hope this hasn't afflicted the entire town.
Unfortunately, mate, it has. All because somebody thought they could get a extra pay rise and be declared a hero for the company. But he's now lying. But now he's laying on top of the hospital. And I hate the mess. Doors 90. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, man, I love these references. It's just so...
If you're happy and you know it, shoot him in the head. Oh, missed.
Oh,
Well, I was a crap shot then. ID card. There's another reference, Burton's Construction, I assume. Missing Alessandro De Angelis. Help, shark. I like to reload while I'm safe, otherwise I'm gonna get caught with my pants down again. Burton's Construction. Oh, let me guess who the boss is. Barry. Timothy Flight, the ancient enemy. ID card used. And who do you think you are? Creeping up on me. I know what you did last summer. This too shall pass. See, nearly caught my trousers down, and I've got two bullets left. What the hell? No, run! Welcome to the real world. Literally got two bullets.
I used to love this place when I was off duty, especially on Fridays. Man, I could use a drink.
Well, it's nothing stopping you pouring one by hour. I'm gonna be looking at all them and see what comes up.
Town into a nightmare. This place will never be the same.
Here we go. This is where the fun begins. Holy shit, talking mushrooms!
I'm dead. What the hell? Damn, I got caught with my pants down. Damn it. Yeah, whatever. I love these fake emails that come through to my phone. Mushrooms.
I used to love this place when I was off duty, especially on Fridays. Man, I could use a drink.
I'm literally just concentrating.
It took less than a day to turn this town into a nightmare. This place will never be the same.
Plan of action. Use my Kinder chocolate. Because I'm going to keep going until I find a safe point and I know there's one nearby. So, let's use my Kinder chocolate. This ain't good. Free hugs, yeah, do us a favour. Bugger off with the free hugs. Free hugs, bloody trophy.
I used to love it. Love this place when I was off duty. Especially on Fridays. Man, I could use a drink.
Straight down the alleyway. Grab the bullets. Back up. Spices. Right, that gives me about three seconds. Around. I'm literally gripping onto my control for dear life.
It took less than a day to turn this town into a nightmare. This place will never be the same.
You're an ugly son of a bitch.
That's why I thought I'd check it quickly. Oh, they're up there. Oh, I absolutely put myself. Save point and then yeah, keep your nastiness to yourself. Gotta use it.
Voice memo. Supervisor of Quadrant CDG 58. I've organized a meeting with all the tenants at the garage tonight. I'm sure everyone will be there, despite all the hype surrounding the Apple Blossom Festival. My group of OBE is becoming more and more obedient, more disciplined. This new drug is really something else. Just a few more tests, then I can safely say my work here is done. Of course, it'll be tough to relinquish control of the area to just anybody. I will surely miss my docile little test focus. But that's okay. A well-deserved promotion awaits me.
Gotta be a safe point nearby. Can't go on like this without a decent save.
Can't remember the last time I saw this court so empty. The kids used to practice out here religiously.
I should have took a shot.
Ooh.
strong one. Load my ammo. Chamber. Shh. Absolutely popped myself in thinking that that was a live zombo. V-Jolt is the key. We all know what V-Jolt is. It's that lovely stuff that kills Plant 42. Spoiler alert! D&D. Gunshot. Kendo's renting out. Oh man, he's dead. Ooh. Icy shotty.
Damn it, Joe. You were a good friend. I wish I could have. I should take this with me.
Puzzle when you not when you can figure it out. What the hell? Let's check my inventory. Is that a melted man? It is too. Ooh. button. There. Now everything's all hunky-dory yet again. Melted metal really do my head in. Oh. The tool too. Always check everywhere, because you never know what you may find. And what's this? I'm sure I've seen that graffiti somewhere other than this. Sticking around to see you, mate. Oh, I might have to. Just swap my bullets around. I know there's a save point in ya. I remember from the video I saw when it was out on Steam. Heart of Veer. There's another reference to good old RE. Agent T-Ray. Mental drops. But I tell you what, this game is really, really scarce for this, his health. Ah, save point. This bad boy, yeah. Save it on that one. Do you see? Come out and then go back in. So I like to double save it just in case one always corrupts. works after the glitch I had in the after the first video, I want to make sure. Anyway, I'm going to call it a day there. Let's have a look at this x-ray. No, normal x-ray. I'm going to call it a day now. Thank you all so much for watching. If you like this, make sure to hit that follow button. If you're watching this on YouTube, hit that like, subscribe, and also check out my social media down below. It's also got my PSN and my Xbox. So, oh, you can hit like that. Oh, I didn't even know. Yeah, so check them out. Add me if you want. I'd be more than happy to accept. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.